She's got three great-great-grandyoungers and fixing to have a new.
Grandchildren.
Great-great.
Well, youngin', children, whatever.
I got 13.
Look, she got two legs and
great-grandchildren.
Oh, boy, that's the big picture of it.
That's nice.
See, when I graduated with Mom and Dad, then that's me and Daddy when I was just a...
What's that dog's name?
About a year old.
Precious.
About a year old, wasn't it?
What was your dog's name, Spot?
I'll get it for you in a minute.
That's still not.
It's still. You need to turn the light on. I reckon you turned over here last.
Tour bus is that kind of. Yeah. No, but it is so tolerant. It rides.
I can go if I keep going, but when I stop. She can hear it.
She said she could hear me, so I was going to tell y'all.
I broke. Well, the last time that I was in, I don't know how many plates I had. But Blooper said, aren't there some way y'all can, what would you call it, to make it strong?
Make a metal.
Yeah, but he called it something I've got in here.
Reinforce
the problem. Because he said, I know when they fix cement, they put wire and mix in it, you know, and something. They've never broken it.
He didn't realize it's sick. You base good on the
ideas. Hey, look at this.
Smokey the Bear, ain't
dummy.
That's what I just got through taking.
I like that cover, I wish I had.
This is standing in our doorway.
I didn't see. It's made like this. It's like this. It's got the church. It's like where we sung. It's Cade's Cove. Yeah, when we came, drove through. And it's got the church. It's the youngest one with the little doors that we went in. See, it got custom top. Like here, Sue, look. Like this. See, that? This is just like that. I didn't realize there was one hanging up there, too.
My boss wants to go ahead. No, it's too long. Yeah, I said you would. All right.
birthday was Poppy. See, I told you it wouldn't get a name. Oh, I had a very book.
Oh, that's sweet. You know, y'all always said y'all could tell my gift.
Say that, like the card.
I like it when you read it while you're doing it in the back. I said it.
I got it.
I see that frame. Don't put that in my face. Over the hill. Oh, look at here.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait till he sees this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's from
Satan. You're gonna know. You're gonna have.
Who's running? Is that Dion? Who is it?
Well, where are run?
Who was that? Dion? No.
Dion
Sutton. I was thinking Dion Sutton. He's a baseball player.
Well, he was. He's both.
Okay.
Now, don't tear up that paper when you pull it off.
Everybody.
Okay.
Just watch him open up the pips.
Oh. Your brother, Eda. There was a sexy babe inside when I looked in here.
But
she looked. Well, look at everybody. It's like, see you again.
Is this a coffee?
Yeah.
What?
All right, here. Since we're in the mountains, I got a card from the mountain guy.
I asked the wise man on the mountain the secret of a long life and for your birthday. I thought I'd like to pass along his word of wisdom to you. Word of wisdom. Keep breathing as long as possible.
That's a good one.
I hope you're having a great 60th birthday. Keep breathing as long as possible. That's a good word. That's good. Now, what else we got?
That's a rare part.
You think you got enough parts?
Yeah.
For my husband, on your birthday, I want you to know you're still the one I love to catch myself dreaming about, even during the busiest times. You're still the one I love to be with, to make plans, to talk things over, to share thoughts. You're still the one I love to cuddle next to until we are as close as we can be. Ooh. And on your birthday and every day, I hope you are as happy as you make me feel. Because you're still the one who is everything I could ever hope for.
Did you write all that?
I love with all my heart.
You find one with all my heart.
But you have to read that for yourself.
No. Well,
she was over here saying, I didn't read it.
What's this?
That's.
She just wrapped it, didn't you see her?
Oh my goodness. The old geezer. Oh, we got pins and I have to keep it of everything we can have. Heartburn, gas, aching muscles, stiff neck, dentures, nose, hairs, insomnia, receding gums,
that's pretty good.
Wrinkles, ear hair, bifocals, balding, gray hair, love handles, bursitis, arthritis, gout, varicose veins, corns, sore joints, hemorrhoids, sexual malfunction, not yet, bladder control, constipation, liver spots, tired blood.
I think that's running all the way down.
Me too.
That's all of it.
Here, you got to wear this.
I was moving the pin so I could see.
I'm just seeing what was down there.
You get an award, you gotta wear. Watch out with the pen.
Older than dirt.
Oh, yeah, get that, get that.
Your black shirt and your shorts. Oh, and then she said.
And you what? She bought all this at the store. That's why we sell it where I work.
I like this one. You need these.
Oh, some of my chattering teeth. But hey, I got a good set. Edith, I got me a set of good dentures here.
Look at them. Oh, look at them.
Oh, here. They just hopping all over the table.
Here's something for a little bit of everything. That's got more teeth in it, but I like those teeth better.
Please look at these teeth.
Look
at these teeth.
He's
got a good set of teeth there.
Oh, my goodness. You wind them up, they jump. Okay. Gray Be Gone Hair Dye, Over the Hill, Anti-Aging Over the Hill Soap, Oil of Old Age.
That's what's wrong with me.
Get it for gold dietary fiber as a root. And it's Over the Hill Peels. What's that for? Oh, Miracle Formula Peels. If you're worse for wear, with well-worn parts, yeah, use this kit for a younger start.
All right, I got you.
Earlene, I done read your mind.
Earlene, what did you say?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
What
did it say now?
Oh, boy, I need one of these.
Oh, that's
what did it say on there?
Over the hill. Dribble or slop. Dribble or slobber there.
Okay, I got something here. Uh-oh. Here's your hearing aid.
Uh-oh. Put it over my ear.
Wait a minute. Here's something. Oh, how'd something for Zeno get in here? This is for Zeno.
A comb. That's for the ball heads. I'm not a ball head. I can use that too.
Y'all can share while you're here.
Incision dice. You can loan this to Dillard if he needs it.
What does it say? Uh-oh. What does it say? Now, later, complain. Now, once a day, ponder.
See, now you got your when you do it here and what you do, like nap or complain or ponder.
Oh,
and
yeah.
When you do it on one day, snack.
Oh, snack.
Decision dice, and you won't have
sweet low.
Recline.
Grab. Ponder.
Often.
Nap often, that's what you do.
Get rid of them.
I like this.
I mean, she got some. I never seen none of that over the hill paper.
Just all over. We call it over the hill. I mean, we got all kinds.
A digital. Oh, that's like mine.
Hey, Sadie.
Sadie, look.
I know.
Oh, you know.
A birdie told you.
Mercy,
that looks like mine, Curtis.
I got a phone. Yeah, but that kind of one you just put right onto the
computer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry,
this is on the computer.
Yeah, it's like one. It's similar to it, yeah. Oh, you'll love that, Curtis.
I wonder what she's going to do because she gave me the Cadillac last birthday.
You start taking stuff away.
Oh, you start taking stuff away.
You don't need a scanner or nothing for this.
A digital camera like mine.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, this is a starter kit. Now, what's that?
I don't know. It's probably got the cap. Oh, it just got your battery charger and all.
Rechargeable battery.
Yeah.
Oh, and the floppy disk.
Yeah.
And a cleaning thing and the floppy disk.
Yeah.
Okay, Barry.
Oh, thank you,
babe. That's a starter kit for $6.
Picture of me in my bib.
Riding up the road.
Dentures in.
Oh,
got your real teeth. You didn't. Dillard's making barbecue, so we can have some barbecue sandwiches sometime. Look at that. Oh yeah, and then he's got his own sauce. He's gonna put over.
He knows how to do that, does he?
Yeah. He's got on the shirt Curtis gave all of us.
Which one?
It's the first one on the.
Oh, it's already off. Oh, I have to turn it. It's back. Olive's up, man. I never ever called you Sadie Mae.
Well, I would call you Sadie Mae, because that's the way I look. Oh, okay. Sadie Mae. I swear, and Mary Ann. And she's got where she went, she was like Mary Ann.
She's a Jesus fan. Called me up right after that happened.
Just like Sue Dillon. It's just her and Aunt Louise is on one side. Eva Mae. I always say Eva Mae.
I am the rainbow.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't. I'm
to that golden city in the sky.
Well, I hear what I will hear.
Clap, y'all clap.
I am on the rainbow trail. Leading to the you said when you're 3 years old.
That's what she was saying.
Oh, is that what she's
got
yeah.
through doing it?
And I know one day we didn't have anything to eat. And go around to the neighbors and see if you can sell. And I finally sold one, and I went up to Sister Hinton.
She finally had me flagging. It was a hard job selling my picture.
And I went up to Sister Hinton's store and got a loaf of bread. And that's what we had for dinner.
Well, at least I helped out.
You sure did.
Well, you know, stuff like that don't so bad to me.
We didn't need
that, but you're so good. She knows that's what the preacher's saying.
Jesus Loves Me.
Oh, really?
And I've got, Bimmer had that card.
Oh, he had a crush on me.
Yeah.
It's boy band.
Yeah.
I had that card. I gave it to him.
Yeah, he gave it to me. And I took it and showed it to his wife. She said, yeah, that's his handwriting.
And don't get your voice on there, does it?
Oh, no. I won't blackmail y'all.
You have to be the aggressor.
Yeah. And then I know it because he broke in. He said, excuse me.
Who was that?
I
couldn't remember which one.
Well, he couldn't help it. That's nature.
He said, well, I thought I had it made. He said, I knew I was going to make love. And he said, I think I was. It was part down the battery. He said, I think I was throwing it out in the water. I said, well, I'd be like Jesus, so I bought the cross.
I'm telling you, y'all just, Cena, y'all have been telling me secrets like that.
That's fun. That's fun. Come on, Lee and Willie.
See, we're man and Earlene if you can't see them.
That's good. Come on in.
That's funny.
there's a black cloud coming.
I can't see it. Now I did.
You got it?
Yeah.
Go over here with Tim's what church?
No, one in 1827.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they put a cool paint on this week. See when it come last time.
Picture.
So old. Excuse me.
Oh,
We're gonna let Frank sing a solo for us.
Good luck.
Oh.
better watch her. Look at him, he's posing for me. Look at Frank.
Who is that, Frank?
Frank, yeah. He's getting to act like us.
Shrubbing off.
Yeah.
Frank, he loves, Frank's going to learn our southern ways.
Yeah.
I love this because when somebody I've been snacked, I got two.